A $15 billion conglomerate, ranked fourth amongst the top Indian business houses, with over 13 plants in India and across the globe. This is the Jindal Group. Founded in 1970 by the visionary O.P. Jindal, the Jindal Group today is a multi-billion dollar, multi-location, multi-product steel conglomerate. Several group companies are leaders in their fields. Jindal SAW Ltd is a total pipe solutions company and the leading manufacturer of large diameter submerged arc welded pipes, ductile iron pipes and seamless pipes and tubes. The Seamless Tubes division manufactures tubes and pipes at a state-of-the-art plant at Nashik, approximately 200 kilometers from Mumbai. Equipment and expertise have been procured from SMS Mir of Germany, acknowledged world leaders in seamless tube and pipe technology. Raw material, sourced primarily from group companies, guarantees timely deliveries and consistent quality with clean steel due to availability of vacuum degassing facilities. Round billets are heated in a rotary hearth furnace with a capacity of 75 metric tons per hour, accommodating billet lengths up to 4 meters. The furnace provides uniform heating of the billets, resulting in pipe walls with better dimensional tolerances. The hot billet is then transferred to the piercing mill. Here it is pierced using a piercing plug and two-roll conical type piercer, thus forming a shell. The pierced shell is transferred to a premium quality finishing mill. In the PQF mill, wall thickness is reduced, resulting in elongation of the pipe shell. It provides for close dimensional tolerances and a better inner diameter finish. The pipe shell is then reheated to a temperature at which it can be processed further. Finally, the specified outer diameter is achieved in a 24-stand stretch reducing mill. A computer-aided rolling technology application, known as Kata in brief, is being put to use to control thick indents. Pipes are cut online with a rotary cutting saw. Subsequently, the pipes are cooled to room temperature on the cooling bed. Batch type cutting using an MFL cutting machine increases productivity. Our hot finished products conform to international standards and specifications and find application in refineries, fertilizer plants, general engineering and the automobile industry. Hot roll tubes, which are to be further processed into drill pipes, are transferred to the upsetter machine. Here the pipe ends are heated using an induction furnace. The heated pipe ends are then upset either internally or externally or both as per API 5DP specification. To ensure smooth transition of the internal upset, the internal taper length is kept longer than required. The drill pipes are then heat treated in the quenching and tempering furnace as per the required finished grade. The upset drill pipes are subjected to non-destructive testing in a tuboscope machine with an inline ultrasonic head. The pipes are inspected for surface defects and wall thickness as per specification requirements. They are also checked for 95% remaining body wall if specified by the customer. Magnetic particle inspection is carried out on the upset ends. The upset to grate pipes are sent for friction welding of the tool joint and to make the finished drill pipes. The upset to grate pipes are subjected to facing, OD turning and ID boring at the upset ends. The pipes are then friction welded with a tool joint. The weld zone is quenched and tempered to achieve the desired properties. The weld beads are ground to achieve an even surface. Magnetic particle inspection and ultrasonic testing is carried out on the finished drill pipe. The pipes are further subjected to mechanical testing as per specification. Subsequently, the finished drill pipes are inspected for dimensional accuracy. Our drill pipe products are manufactured to API standards and range from E75 to S135 grades and cater to SAW service requirements up to grade SS105. Hot finish tubes, which require upsetting into production tubing, are sent to the upsetter machine.